Explain the Kelvin-Planck statement and heat engine. Kelvin-Planck statement states that it is impossible for any device operating on a cycle to exchange heat from a single reservoir and produce the net amount of work. Consider a piston cylinder arrangement, which receives a heat of 100 kilojoules from the thermal reservoir and also produces a net work of 100 kilojoules. Thus, this arrangement is not rejecting any heat. But such type of arrangement is impossible. As it is violating the Kelvin-Planck statement. Because even if the engine is completely reversible without any friction, 100% conversion of heat into work is not possible. In actual practice, we see that a device loses some heat in its exhaust gas or in the form of friction. Such device, which exchanges heat between the two reservoirs and produces some amount of work, is known as a heat engine. The related terms are Question. Remember keywords. Related terms are Remember diagram. Remember definition.